A fire at a residential building killed 7 people and injured 12 others in central China's Hubei province on Saturday. The fire broke out about 11:30 p.m. at the building's electric cable well in the provincial capital of Wuhan. Local government said the injured are not in critical conditions. Investigation is underway.